Assalamu alaikum, Sohaibi.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
What are you going to tell us today?
Surah Masad.
Okay, great. Start.
Abraha is this very bad man, an evil man.
Okay.
And he crossed Prophet Muhammad but then Allah crossed him.
But why did he cross him?
Because he crossed Prophet.
No, why Abraha crossed Prophet? What he wanted to do?
He wanted to destroy the Kaaba.
Oh my God. So was he successful? Was he successful? No?
No.
Anything else you would like to tell us?
And then, but then Allah crossed him.
And did he have a lot of money?
Yes. But he thought his money would save him. But Allah will save him.
Thank you, Sohaibi. Thanks a lot. Yes.
Finally, he died.